Ashton Kutcher is now officially replacing Charlie Sheen on Two and a Half Men.
Incredible.
It's not really incredible.
It is to me. It's a horrible choice.
You use that word too much. You use that word too much, and the only thing here that's hard to be credible is you.
Yeah, that's true. They've lost me, though. Two and a Half Men has lost me. Lost me. My favorite show on television, and they have lost me by signing Ashton Kutcher. Who?
Okay.
I'm done.
Incredible.
All right.
Two and a Half Men, and so these, in honor of that, these are Roy's top 10 TV shows that he could fix with just one minor character tweak.
Just want to tell you, it's Ashton, not Austin.
Oh. Still, they've lost me.
Incredible.
Yeah.
Top 10 TV shows that Roy would fix with one minor character tweak.
Now, I'm a little rusty here because we haven't done one of these in a while, and normally I nail about three or four of these and I write them down. Blank piece of paper.
Yeah, this one's hard for
me. It's tough, yeah.
Number 10, Roy.
Bibby the Vampire Slayer.
Are you telling me there's nine better than Bibby the Vampire Slayer?
Number 9, Roy.
Leave It to Boozer.
Now we have some direction here. We see where these things... Do you see where these things are going?
Haven't figured it out yet. Number 8, Roy.
The Artist Gilmore Girls.
What old school Gilmore sideburns?
What about sideburns?
He had massive sideburns.
Artist Gilmore did?
Absolutely. The best sideburns in the history of sports.
All right. Number 7.
My name is Earl Barron.
Minor character tweaks, these are. Just minor. Just little. You're just chasing one. You're just changing one thing there. You're replacing Jason Lee with Earl Barron is what you're doing there. Just minor tweaking there.
But a good one. I mean, how are you not laughing at that?
Number 6, Roy. It's your job to laugh here. I'm the straight man.
But it's funny.
Number 6, Roy.
AC Green Acres.
I don't know. That doesn't make sense to me.
Is that better?
You laughed. Incredible.
Number 5, Roy.
The Barry Sanders Show.
That took a second. That took a second.
Used to be Larry Sanders.
Yeah, that took a second.
This is Roy's Afrocentric list right here. You'll notice all the people here. What, Roy? It's not Afrocentric?
What?
Why are you looking at me that way?
What you want to do.
It seems to me that all of the guys you're choosing here, it seems, all the replacements you're making on these shows, it seems like it's black people doing the replacing for white people. And in one case, it was Artist Gilmore doing it to replace women. I mean, it seems to me that that's what's happening here. Do I have it wrong?
No, you got it right.
What number are we on?
4.
Number 4, Roy.
Married with Chalmers.
Dan, I'm sorry. I'm stuck on my name is Earl Barron. I mean, I've been stuck on it for about 5 minutes.
Number 3, Roy.
The Twilight Zoe.
You get that one. Just take the N and the E off. Boom, Twilight Zoe.
Number 2, Roy.
Jermaine Dye, the science guy.
Best one on the list. Best one on the list. Maybe one of the best ever. What's the guy's real name? Bill Nye? We went Jermaine Dye.
Well, I also noticed what happened there on that Afrocentric list. He didn't go Pat Dye.
No, he did not.
No, he went Jermaine Dye.
Of course not.
No. Number 1, Roy, so that nobody can accuse this of actually being an Afrocentric list. Number 1, Roy.
How I Met Mike Miller.
Roy!
Do you have any other options at number 1? I prefer another one.
The West Wingo.
Roy! 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 Roy!
I'd like another one.
Sex and the Cycly.
Roy! 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 Roy!
One more, please.
Miami Tice.
Roy!